And authorities are investigating how a car ended up underwater in East Canyon, killing the driver. The Morgan Fire Department and emergency services responded, and they did give the driver CPR, but that person was pronounced dead at the scene.